Your fearless leader has arrived.
Oh, yay. Now go file these.
Oh. Wow, I take your business has been good.
Yeah, working on 3 cases right now. I've got a corporate malfeasance, an insurance fraud, and a financial embezzlement.
Wow. You know what all 3 of those cases have in common? They are all incredibly boring. You guys, come on, when did you sell out?
Excuse me? I think what you meant to say, Rick, was thank you so much, ladies, for taking my money pit of a hobby and making it into a profitable business.
I didn't open this place to make money. I opened it for the exciting cases, you know? The double-crossing dame, the stolen relic, a locked room mystery.
Dad, you're just naming plots from 1940s gumshoe novels. Speaking of, aren't you supposed to be writing your next Nikki Heat book?
What if I could? Come on, guys, let's just ditch this corporate nonsense and find a case worthy of investigating, you know, with mysteries, with bold characters and twists and turns, and murdered man ends up in a pit of deadly snakes. Now that is a case worth investigating.